Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. We are stuck in a hot and humid air mass, and now that our winds have turned southerly, we'll start to see more storms flaring up. We got a good dose of rain over the area on Saturday afternoon, and on the warm side of things, we're seeing some more already beginning to move into our western areas for certain. We'll see a 30 to 40% coverage in showers and storms, again, especially once we get into the afternoon today. Temps as warm as the mid-80s in the mountains. A few more clouds there. On average, partly sunny foothills and Piedmont. Temperatures in the lower 90s for sure, but if rain-free conditions persist, we could see mid-90s in a few spots. Could be that warm and that humid today, but I think we'll see enough coverage to help bring temperatures down a few degrees with that occasional shower and storm in the forecast later in the day. For Monday, a front inches closer, enhances the storm chances, especially for Tuesday. Monday, I think it'll be a little farther to the west, but a pop-up storm is a possibility. As we move down the road in your 7-day forecast, it's going to stay pretty hot these next couple days. A high of 96 degrees Monday, 94 on Tuesday. Once that front gets through, if it gets through, it should drop our temperatures closer to 90. And even in the upper 80s are possible Friday and Saturday as rain chances increase heading into the weekend.